When he had concluded all his sayings in the hearing of the people, he answered, "Pronounce."